I'm Chad Byler here with 149-pound wrestler Kyle Langendurfer. Kyle, what's been the main focus of practice the past few weeks with no competition?
Just a lot of technique and stuff. We've been through another training phase, so really trying to just get our lungs even more prepared for this upcoming event. Yeah, and just kind of working on specific areas that we've all been struggling with, whether it be bottom or keeping guys down on top. So just little things and trying to sharpen up for Reno because it's a big tournament we're going to.
Is there anything in particular that you want to focus on going into this weekend?
Just wrestle tough. I mean, compete and, I don't know, just kind of let it all hang out just because, I mean, it's a bigger tournament. There's going to be a lot of good and different competition there that we haven't seen. So I think it would be a good time to kind of put my name out there a little more. So.
And what ways can the team use this to prepare for Midlands about a week and a half later?
I mean, like I said, there's not a lot of competition that we're going to see at Reno that we will see the rest of the year. So just making seeds easier for the national tournament, and maybe if we do get a couple teams that go back out to Midlands, I'm not really sure on that lineup yet, but just increasing your seeds and getting some wins that we won't see the rest of the year. So.
All right, thanks, Kyle. For more on Fighting Illini Wrestling, go to FightingIllini.com.